restart, reset, and refocus as many times as you need. You are your own greatest project.
So here's what a day of meals look like for me. And I change them up often, but today is my 16 grams protein. I always do wild caught tuna, herb and garlic. This shit is good as hell with the crackers. So I usually eat about 6 crackers. And I got boiled eggs, mainly egg whites. I mean, and of course I got my coffee. I sip on that through the day, especially on Friday. But I don't want to touch it because I didn't wash my hands yet. But I got a whole egg there, a whole egg there. But everything else, if you just look, is egg whites. Because the egg whites is the protein, and that's kale and spinach. The egg whites is just protein. The whole eggs is protein with healthy fats, which can be high in cholesterol. So I don't do whole eggs too much because of the cholesterol levels. A healthy choice meal, which, oh my God, let me tell you, this lasts me every bit of like an hour on my stomach, but I'm gonna pull through and sacrifice with this. And then, of course, my beneficial mango madness smoothie, mango nectar, mango banana. So here's what a day in a life of meals for me looks like on a normal basis. When I get home, I probably will have one more because this right here does not do much. I mean, it does what it needs to do, but it does not hold me very long. And of course, my vitamins. I stay on top of my vitamins. This is where it matters. This is right here where it matters. When you want to lose weight, you can go to the gym, work hard, bust your ass all you want. But if you want them real results, you have to change your diet.
And as far as I can see, I just need privacy. Plus a whole lot of tree, fuck all this modesty.